Shampoo, please come over here. Unquestionable. Please know he is a necessity to our lives, our legacies, our careers.
This motherfucker's necessary.
We continue to successfully execute his plans. And a lot of the plans that we execute, he creates those fucking plans. And we just listen and we follow suit. We trust him. We trust his process.
Talk about it.
And then, we gotta send the bag. Yeah. But just know, he deserves every fucking penny when that invoice comes.
Oh,
please make some noise for our brother Shampoo. Woo. Fuck you, man, Shampoo. Happy birthday. And the man been doing this for us for over 25 years. All your favorite motherfucking artists. Alright? Cool. Now, as we celebrate the dog's birthday, I ain't gonna lie, he sent me a picture today of his most scrumptious grandson.
Hey!
My brother, look this you. First of all, nigga, our generation is sexy as hell. Grandparents ain't used to look this good ever. Look at this shit, my nigga. I'm proud of you. And he's still out here making sure we the hottest niggas in the street. Shampoo, I fucking love you and I salute you and I honor you, kid. And thank you for keeping us lifted up. You keep us up, bro. And we respect everything you do to make sure that our legacy continues to transcend.
Blockbuster out right now, motherfuckers.
Hey, yo, I want to big up my...